Happy morning students. Today we are going to learn about our cloth. By the end of this chapter, you will be able to explain the process of spinning, weaving, tying and knitting.
We wear different types of clothes according to different seasons. Our clothes are made of different materials. Touch some of your clothes and feel their texture. Each one will be different. The reason for different textures is that our clothes are made of different types of fibers. We get cotton from the cotton plant, linen from the flax plant, wool from sheep, and silk from silkworms. There are also synthetic fibers that are manufactured using chemicals. Isn't that interesting? Let us learn more about them. Clothes are made up of woven threads or yarn, which are made of fibers. These threads are woven or knitted to form fabric. Cotton balls obtained from the cotton plant are converted into yarns by spinning. It is either done by using a spinning wheel, charkha, or machines. Once the cotton is spun into yarn, it is woven into cloth. This is done by using machines called looms. The yarn is woven in a tight criss-cross pattern on the loom, which forms fabric or cloth. Woolen clothing items are usually knitted. The yarn is twisted into a series of loops that are locked together with the help of knitting needles or knitting machines. This creates fabric or cloth. Once the fabric is woven, it is look like a sheet. It is dyed using bright colors. These pieces of cloth are stitched in different patterns to make beautiful dresses. We need to take care of our clothes so that they can last for a long time. We wash our clothes, iron our clothes, and store them with mothballs.
After watching this video, you can explain the different process of converting fiber into fabric.